What's going on, guys? So tonight, me and Josie are heading to the Pontypridd Big Bang, which most of you probably won't know what that is, but it's a local firework event. We haven't been before, not sure what to expect, and I think I'm going to try and do a little edit for like the firework display and everything, so you'll be seeing that right now. So hope you guys enjoyed that little edit of the fireworks. I've sort of switched it around today, so like the edit part will be at the beginning, which is what you've just seen. Now we're doing like the vlog part, and then the gym part's gonna be the end, which is gonna probably be raw today. I'm gonna get Josie to film again because there's lots of supersets and it's gonna be an arm day, so that's coming up. But now, first things first, I need to get a haircut because it is well overdue and I've got like this mop thing going on, so that's happening now. And now it's time for the gym with my fresh new cut. So guys, that was the training footage. If you are looking to do the routine or at all, or if you're interested in like everything, because it was a lot shorter today, so also let me know if you enjoy that type of format. Rather than having every single rep, I cut it out today and I think I left her about 6 reps in. So if you guys prefer seeing the entire set and me moving between exercises and stuff sped up, then let me know, because like the feedback for it helps me out, and also you guys get to actually see what you actually want to see on my channel, so like we all just benefit from it. But anyway, for this segment of the video, I wanted to talk a little bit about me working with the supplement company I'm working with at the minute, because I haven't really addressed it, and I think it's something that you guys need to know, because if you are going to use stuff like my code, I don't want you to feel like you're out of the loop on it. So basically, I'm going to give you like a rundown of how I'm working with the company and what it entails if you're looking to do stuff like this yourself. So technically, from a business standpoint, I am a social media influencer, and I have an influence over an audience who perhaps are into the same things as me. So for example, most people will probably be watching my channel because they're into fitness and the gym. So companies can actually target a specific audience by giving products to me, because they know that the viewers of this channel will be also related to perhaps their products which they're trying to sell. And using social media influencers from a business standpoint gives them such a higher reach, I feel, than actually like a dedicated ad, which people just like sort of skip by these days, whereas people actually watch videos and stuff, they're actually interested in the content. I feel that it's a much better way for companies to spend their money. So if you haven't looked into it and you're running a company yourself, I do think that Instagram influencers and stuff like that is a really good way to get your brand out, but I'm sure that you have more business savvy knowledge than me if you are running a business already. But looking at it from my point of view, so what I'm doing for that company, there's pretty much two ways you can go about like working with the company in general. Actually, there's three. The first being like a collaboration type work. So they will send you a product and they will say, look, you need to make one YouTube video, two Instagram posts, and three Instagram live stories on our product. You get the product for free and then you just basically say, you either like the product, you hate the product, you give a good review on the product, basically. The second is affiliate marketing, and this is similar to sponsorship, but not sponsorship. And for some reason, people get the two confused. Basically, affiliate marketing is you take a little bit of commission from every sale. So for every time someone uses my code, I get like a certain percentage of that sale back into my like revenue stream. Whereas a sponsored athlete is generally paid an annual salary. They have to hit certain targets. They have to attend certain events such as Body Power, different fitness expeditions, Expos. That's pretty much like an actual job, so that's like another level up from the affiliate marketing. But just to let you guys know where I am with things, I am in that affiliation stage, so like the middle stage of working with the company, I would say. But I did just want to let you guys know why I'm pushing a code towards you guys, so if you are looking to save a little bit of money, that it also helps me out as well. So like, there's no like mirrors and you know. And if you are actually looking to get into working with businesses, I do recommend that you enjoy the product and test things first. Don't just work with the first company which comes along, because if you are pushing the product to your viewers and then your viewers buy the product and they just find out you're lying, that is not good for your personal brand. People will start to develop trust issues with me, leave the channel, like talk bad behind my back and stuff, and that's not what you want for your personal brand. Like, you don't want to go down that route, so make sure you actually take on a product which you believe in. And with all that being said, if you do want to save some money on some good supplements, which I highly recommend, then use the link which is up here on screen now. And as always, the links to the websites will be in my description if you'd like to check them out. Thank you for watching the video today, guys. If you enjoyed the edit at the beginning of the video, make sure to give the video a like. And if you'd like to see more videos like that with more edits and stuff, then also let me know in the comment section below. I'll catch you in the next video, guys. Peace.